Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, introducing myself. My name is Kirani Askalifa from class 9E. Here I will read a review or Surapati book in English. One day, Surapati was found by Captain Van Beber, a FOC officer assigned to Makassar. Captain Van Beber sold Surapati to another FOC officer in Batavia. Name is Moore. Since owning new slaves, Moore's career and wealth increased rapidly. The little boy was considered to bring good luck and he was given the name Untung. However, when Untung was 20 years old, he was put in prison by Moore because he dared to marry his daughter, Susan. Then, after being able to gather the prisoners, Untung managed to escape from prison and become a fugitive. That's all the infographics review that I can convey. Sorry if there are still many mistakes. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, my name is Luna Karatutia from class 9 school SMP negeri 5 Italy of grade 6 corona class in 2020 this day morning I went to school to get my diploma. When I arrived at school, I immediately entered the class. My friend who had already arrived, namely Tasha, Rosita, Beisha, Ravina, Ayu, another friend, Berlon, and my friend, not at me, who had just come. Immediately said hello in class. It was still a little noise because the bell had not rang and my teacher had not had time to enter the class. I went straight to the dean's to save my life. I walked to the side and it ran out that a friend who was on the same with me had not come. After I put my bag, I am going to tell you that we are talking around. 5 minutes later, my friend named Luna like me and my friend friends. The teacher who had just appeared then was junior high school on YouTube. The student as well. I'm going to SMPN Tungamrah MI. I'm going to SMPN Tungamrah. I'm going to Mardika and others. My teacher smiled and said, "Oh, it's good that you already have a goal with school. You will continue." Okay. Now, you will continue to this class. My teacher continued my friend on the user, yes we are. After finishing distributing the certificates, my teacher said, "I come to congratulate you. All of you who have successfully graduated. Yes, I am. Thank you to ma'am for greeting you also effectively." Take me and my friends, Nelly and grade 6 student, with their certificate. After the diploma, we are distributed in class of and we have a present for you, my teacher. Oh my god. I open the present at home, man. Said one of my friends. Okay, thank you, sorry. I pray that you can accept.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Di sini Tuhan, ini sebuah tv. Pada tahun 1957. ilmu agama Islam dan juga diajarkan ilmu militer. Kesultanan Palembang salah satu kerajaan pesisir yang penting sebagai pusat perdagangan dan juga menjadi pusat penyebaran agama Islam di Pulau Sumatera. Hubungan dengan Kompeni menjadi permusuhan. Perlawanan di Indonesia Timur dipimpin oleh Sultan Hasanuddin. Di Kesultanan Palembang juga timbul perlawanan terhadap Kompeni pada tahun 1659. Pada perlawanan ini, Belanda mengirim ekspedisi yang dipimpin oleh Van der Laan. Perlawanan di Kesultanan Palembang dipimpin oleh beliau. Perlawanan beliau, Sultan Perlawanan di negeri ini dilakukan oleh negeri Inggris dan Belanda. Pada tanggal 24 Juli 1821 berhasil menduduki Kabupaten Kota Besar yang merupakan serangan terbesar Belanda. Pada 1 Juli 1821 beliau ditangkap oleh Belanda. Akhirnya pada Maret 1822 Sultan diasingkan di Ternate. Kemudian wafat di sana pada tanggal 26 November 1852. Sekian dari saya, mohon maaf terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Zaskia Salsabila, and in this opportunity I will read a story and entitled is Yuvan the Naughty Child. Yuvan, a boy who lived in rural Sukabumi with his grandfather. He is known as a naughty boy who likes to make fun of people to make those around him angry with his mischievous nature. At first, he was friends with Adol and Erdan, but in the end, both of them left the annoying Yuvan. Yuvan was confused and sad to see his two friends leave him. The next day, Yuvan tried to meet Adol and Erdan at the party. To Paddy Hat. Yuvan then asked, "Why don't you two want to play and stay away from me?" Adol sighed and said, "Of course, because you are annoying. Your behavior like pranking us after all this time pisses you off, you know? If you can change for the better, we will not be far from you," said Erdan. Yuvan returned to his house when his head was filled with thoughts of Adol and Erdan. He was silent for a long time in his room, remembering his hobby of pranking other people in the past. He then agrees with himself to turn into a good boy. The next day, Yuvan came to Adol and Erdan to apologize. Before long, his two friends quickly forgave him and went back to playing together.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Julia Lestari, kelas 9E, asal sekolah SMP Negeri 3 Ngampra. Akan membacakan English story yang telah saya buat yang berjudul Cat and Mouse.
Cat and Mouse. There is a big and comfortable house. The owner of the house keeps a very cute male cat. His cheeks are round and his fur also thin, but he is different from other cats. He is very timid. The cat does even dare to even a small mouse. I don't know what makes it a quirky cat. Then one day, a mouse saw the cat eating the food given by its owner. The mouse was very enthusiastic when the cat was fed. He was tempted and wanted to eat the cute cat's food. Every now and then, he peeked at the cat eating. Time after time, the mouse ventured to approach the cat's food. The mouse towards the cat who was eating. Because the cat is cowardly, he can only retreat and surrender by giving his food to the mouse. "Hey, what is this? Why are you taking my food?" asked the cat to the mouse with a little emotion. "This is not food for you, rat," cat kept warning him. The mouse did answer. Instead, it continued to eat the cat's food until it ran out. After the food was finished, the mouse immediately ran towards the small hole where we hear it lived. The cowardly cat did not fight back. could only be patted, watching the rat eat up his food. Day after day, the mouse kept taking the cat food. Then one day, the owner saw that his favorite pet food was being eaten by the naughty mouse. Finally, the owner took the initiative to add rat poison to his food so that the mice would die and not bother his beloved cat anymore. One day, the mouse came. Where did cat go? Is he bored with his food? But it's okay. I'm very happy if that's true. I can eat happily every day, he said happily. Without thinking, he finished the cat food without any worries. As the cat once there, he ate